So one of the first major scale patterns I learned was this one. I think it's the most common most people learn. Here it goes.